didn't see it, I don't think. And it's gone. Okay, so I'm going to go. Let's see. So the 2, which is the index finger, is on the B flat. And the 5, is, which is the pinky, is on E. So I got a flat 7 here and a 3 here. And then with those two fingers, then I'm going to take the thumb down to the 1/2 step down to the A. And I'm going to now use the 4 of the ring finger for that, for the 4 chord. I'm going to go to F, and then I'm going to use back to the 1 chord, which is 1/7 chord, really. And then I'm going to go to the G, so I'm going to bring my thumb underneath and hit the B, and pinky or 5 is going to be on the 7 up here, on the G, and then I'm going to have to move my thumb, but my 4th finger is already on the E flat. To the